Hi, hi ma'am, hi friends. My topic is pricing strategy. Meaning of pricing strategy. Pricing strategy refers to methods companies use to price their products or services. Almost all companies, large or small, base the price of their product and services on production, labor and advertising expenses, and then add a certain percentage so they can make a profit. Definitions of pricing strategy. A business can use a varieties of pricing strategy when selling a product or service. The price can be set to maximum profitability for each unit sold from the market overall. It can be used to definite and market from new to increase the market share within a market or to enter a new market. Types of pricing strategy. First one, cost plus pricing. Second one, value based pricing. Third one, competition based pricing. Fourth one, project based pricing. Fifth, dynamic pricing. Sixth one, high low pricing. Seventh one, premium pricing. First one, cost plus pricing. Explanation is a pricing strategy in which the selling price is determined by adding a specific markup to a product is unit cost of an alternative pricing method. It is value-based pricing cost breakdown must be deliberately maintained. This information is necessary to generate the accurate cost estimate. Second one, value-based pricing. Also, value optimized pricing is a pricing strategy which sets pricing primarily but not according to the estimated value of the product or service to the customer rather than according to the cost of the product or historical price. Third one, competition based pricing. The concept of competitive pricing is best understood when there are only two companies. Practices. Suppose two companies manufacturing the detergent for washing cloth. Both will charge the same price, and if one company wants to compete with the other, will advertise saying why its product is better. Fourth one, project based pricing. The cost of the project is based on the time spent on the project. The approaches project is divided into phases. Progress of each phases is sent to client. Regular interim reports if required. Invoice sent after completion of the project. One, dynamic pricing, also called real-time pricing, is an approach to setting the cost for a product or service that is highly flexible. The goal of dynamic pricing is to allow a company that sells goods or services over the internet to adjust the price on the fly in response to market demands. Sixth one, high-low pricing is a types of pricing strategy adopted by the companies, usually small and medium size retail frame, charges high price from the product, and later when it has become the less, sell it at a discount or through clearance sales. Seventh one, premium pricing, also called image pricing, is the practices of keeping the price of one of the product or services high in order to encourages favorable among the buyer base slowly on the price. Thank you.